What up, dogs? Ignitex here, coming at you at extreme speed with another episode of Pokémon FireRed Ultimate Randomiser. Last time we took on the Fuchsia Gym and pretty much swept. And this time I'll be doing gym after gym by going to Saffron and taking on the gym there. So, team recap for you guys. First up, we have Tesla level 43, Adam, Rock Ghost type Raichu, Water availability, Elemental Uproar, Shadow Ball, Fly and Rock Slide. Edison level 43, Lax, Ice type Ampharos, Flash Fire ability, Elemental Surf, Ice Punch, Dig and Snore. Ursa level 43, Calm, Rock type Ursaring, Keen Eye ability, Elemental Hyper Voice, Secret Power, Ancient Power and Rock Slide. Wondrous level 44, Serious, Poison type Vile Plume, Body Experience Share, Intimidate ability, Elemental Karate Chop, Super Power, Acid and Brick Break. Mr. Krabs, level 43, Hardy, Normal, Dragon type, Corner, Order of Focus Band, Poison Punch ability, Animus, Hyper Fang, Cut, Dragon Claw, and the Quick Attack. And last but not least, Sid, level 43, Brave, Dragon Fire type, Slay, Demon, Dragon Fang, Sanctuary ability, Animus, Sacred Fire, Dragon Breath, Dragon Dance, Fire Punch. Yo, champion to make it! Supreme Pokemon, use Psychic Power instead of Fire. Fight a Pokemon, especially when you can Psychic Pokemon. They can get destroyed before they even aim a punch. So you guys talk about high power puzzles. Why not both?
Sabrina is younger, but she's also a high skill leader. You won't reach her easily.
I think I will. You're probably gonna have Pokemon that are like 10 levels below, right? Cheap webster. Yeah. That's actually exactly 10 levels below. I would say we were over them, but we're not, because Sabrina is on our level. So, yeah, it's a steel type, but I don't think it'll do that much, considering how ancient and bold it gets. That's really just a bad thing. Bang, it doesn't. Does have 1 HP still. But I'm pretty damn sure Raichu is HP bulky or remotely HP. Psycho Boost, so I guess it is a Psycho Boost. That's weird, it seems to randomize you back to the original type. Explosion, that was a hard hit, to say the least.
Does that unseen power scare you?
No way. I don't even know how it's unseen, to be honest. I can see your Magcargo. Can you believe your weakness? No, it's neutral. I do believe it's beautiful. I think it's flying.
Eat you!
Okay. Did barely anything. Oh! No! Tesla, eat it up! Ah, Tesla, I'm too good! They sure are! Wow, you look really bad in both ways. I don't think I'm crazy nowadays. Rock Slide comes through resisting. Still is hard.
EQ again!
Oh. No!
Is this a joke?
a joke. There's no other explanation for this. This has to be a joke. Are you kidding me? I miss the rock slide. And then I got hit with a hydro pump.
Rock slide
Psycho Boots will not kill. So it's minus 4, it's minus 4. It'll be minus 6 after. Oh! Come on, Tesla, come on! Crit, thank you! We almost lost Tesla.
This loss shocks me, but a loss is a loss. I admit, I didn't work hard enough to win. Victories aren't even half bad.
Right, we got another bag.
Bad bad, rich Pokemon up to level 70 of their use. Stronger Pokemon become wild. Ignoring your orders in battle, just don't raise your Pokemon too much to avoid that problem. Wait, please take this TM with you. Lightning Power Stuff isn't something that only a few people have. Everyone has Lightning Power, people just don't realize it.
Damn it, this was not a good episode. One of the rocks of my team, quite literally, a rock type. Now I don't know where to go. Again. This is not a good episode.
You were with me since, like, episode 7! You really put in the work, I have to say! And you were one of my longest surviving team members, and we will all miss you! Goodbye! Let's check out our options.
I'm gonna have to go with Melody. Damn, another death! So now I can't go without more than 2 episodes without any deaths, I guess. Damn it! Yeah, next time I'll be taking on the Fighting Dojo, doing all that stuff. I've got Nimbus to level 43. Yeah. Not Nimbus, Melody. If you enjoyed, be sure to show your support by commenting, subscribing, and leaving a like. And with that being said, peace out, dude.